Friendship over. A new report claims Brad Pitt and George Clooney have called it quits on their bromance after a business deal went horribly wrong, and their wives are involved. The two are allegedly at odds over Law of the Jungle, a book that will become a movie about Ecuador's issues with pollution in the jungle. Brad, 51, allegedly won the film rights even though his 54-year-old pal really wanted them. George desperately wanted the project. Brad knew it, but he scooped it up anyway. He told George, "It's just business, man," a source said via Radar Online. But George can't forgive him. He thinks Brad's a big phony now, praising him to the press and then stabbing him in the back. Related: Brad Pitt, Johnny Depp, and six more stars who married their mistresses. And that's not all. Brad and George's wives, Angelina Jolie and Amal Clooney, respectively, have allegedly started their own feud,